So another thing to think about when you're making your video is the camera is your audience's eyes. So if you pan around a lot or zoom in a lot or have a lot of camera shake, you're gonna really affect their ability to see what you're trying to show them. That might be on purpose, but it's all about the point of view. If you want to capture something clearly, make sure you give the audience's eyes long enough to see it.